I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. We are doing a general energy reading for December 24th and 25th for our air signs, starting with Aquarius, Gemini, and Libra. So I have prayed over them, meditated over them, put a Reiki energy in my cards. You know, I am going to be using the Doreen Virtue cards for this. This will also, you know, just be aware that, you know, this is a general reading, may or may not resonate with you. Take what you like, leave the rest. Also, find out what your, you know, you need to know your ascending, your rising, your Venus, and your moon. And then check out other videos because they do impact a lot of your energy. Now, we just came out of a, you know, or we're coming out of a full moon, which is, you know, basically it was in Cancer. And there's a lot of things that can be happening, you know, there. So just be aware you could feel a little bit emotional with this time. But we're going to start with Aquarius. Oh, thank you all for subscribing and viewing. I've been really it's just been so wonderful. And I enjoy my comments with everybody. If you haven't subscribed, just go right below there, subscribe. Click on that bell too, because that bell will tell you, you know, when a new video comes in. I am trying to do these. You know, the general energy, but I will be, you know, that's like about 3 times a week, I think I'm doing those now. So 3 times a week. But I'm also going to be getting out my longer videos for January 1st through the 16th, okay? But let's go, I'm putting that back in because I haven't been really concentrating on you Aquariuses. So what does Aquarius need to know? What's the general energy for Aquarius for the 24th and the 25th. 24th and the 25th. 24th, 25th. Somebody was asking me if my cards really do jump out. I was like, yeah, they really do jump out. It's very disconcerting. You see me go down to the floor when I need to do that. So when they jump out and go to the floor. Okay, Aquarius, let's cut the deck and let's see what's going on. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, all of these are coming up as reversed, so we can know there's going to be a little more impact and oomph to these. First card, 5 of Air. Okay, Air, your sign. An unwise choice, learn what you can from the situation, review everyone's motives. So I'm wondering, Aquarius, if you're really going to enjoy going and doing whatever you have to do in the next couple of days. You know, For a lot of people, they're celebrating Christmas holiday, or, you know, they're going in 24th and 25th, and I'm thinking that you're not necessarily going to have a real holiday spirit. Not to say that you won't, but let's see what the other cards are. This one is Knight of Water, emotional, romantic, enthusiastic, contemplative. Falling in love or wedding proposals, the need to balance emotion. An invitation to a social event. So yeah, I do see that many of you, if you, you know, that you've been invited, at least invited if you're not actually going out to this. And I do think though that if you can get yourself in a really good, in a better frame of mind, I think that you could actually find out that you're going to have some fun. That you can actually enjoy yourself. Let's see what this last card says. Ace of Water. Okay, so falling in love again, or the resurgence of a relationship, spiritual growth and enhanced intuition, a new home. So now, you know, yeah, maybe you're looking for a new home, but what I'm seeing here is if you can get yourself, that's kind of what I'm hearing. You can actually have a really good two days of energy. I think that 5 of Air is just, you know, is just because I think you go into things thinking that it's, you know, all my you've had rough, and you might have to go and visit people you don't want to visit, or you might think, you know, I don't have people to visit. But if you stop, you know, if you stop that, if you kind of back out of that a little bit and say, you know what, regardless of this, I'm going to go have fun. So if you do have people that, you know, you have to visit, enjoy them, watch them, you know, do some people watching. That's always fun. And if you don't, go to the movies. You know, go to the movies. Do something that actually that you can come home and say, you know, I wasn't alone. I feel good. And, you know, I just had a great time on my own. Okay. But I do feel that, and I think that you can do that. I think that this is going to be good energy, but it's going to be based upon, and I'm sorry about what I said about the head and the butt, but I think it's going to be based upon how you enter it. Okay. So I think that's pretty much what, all I can really tell you about it. But actually too, I mean, I actually think, you know, I'm all, you know how like a Hallmark movie and there's the snow coming down, even if you live in the heat, but there's the snow and it's beautiful. I'm really feeling from these, you know, from these two, the Knight of Water and Ace of Water, I'm really feeling that if you can get yourself out of the frame of mindset of, you know, of just whatever that is and get out of your house, I really think you're going to have a better time than you think you're going to have. Okay, so let's put these back. And what the Hallmark movie is, I don't know. But I just kind of felt, I felt like, you know how Hallmark always has, the movie always has a problem and then the problem gets resolved. Maybe that's kind of where I'm going with this. I hope that makes sense to you. Let me know, Aquarius. Okay, Gemini, not quite, Gemini. What's going on with our Geminis? Our twins, Gemini, December 24th and 25th, December, okay, sure, 24th and the 25th, we'll move you over there. Okay, let's cut the deck and take two more cards out, go in there and there. Okay, this is the card that jumped out, so let's see what this says. The Ace of Fire. Okay, and fire is your Leo, your Sagittarius, and your Aries. And aces are your new beginnings, an exciting new opportunity, career advancement, change your life now. So this energy, the 24th and 25th for you, is going to be very upbeat. It's going to be like, you know, I feel like you've got to have energy. You're going to be like, okay, let's get this done, 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 done. And I think it's going to be a very high energy, good couple of days for you. Okay, now let's see what the second one says. Five of Water. Okay, we're going to have some emotional issues, though. Things not turning out the way you'd hope. Not seeing the positive in a situation. Crying over spilled milk. So whatever happens during these 2 days when you're having this really great energy, you know, don't, and take the positive. Don't look at the negative over this, because I think that's more the case of it. And how would we say this is that, you know, you're feeling really good and you've made this great dinner, and then you start thinking, you know what? I could have made the gravy better, or there were lumps in the potatoes, or, and so instead of just enjoying your time with the people that you're with, if you're with people, you know, you're going to, this could have been better. Oh, you know, did anyone clean the upstairs, you know, attic type of thing. And if you're not going to be better, if it be with people, it's going to be kind of like, oh, you know what? Oh, I'm, you know, so keep the emotions. This is highly emotional for everybody right now. You know, that full moon is kind of is lingering into us. So now let's, last card, and this is reversed. Seven of Water, a complex decision, the need to do research, stop procrastinating. And what I'm getting with this is whatever the energy is, you know, whatever it is that you're doing in these next 2 days, enjoy what you're doing, because, you know, you do have that choice to enjoy what you're doing, because I'm saying that, okay, you know, and these cards can be exactly what they're saying, you know, exactly. That's why I show them, read them to you. But I'm feeling like, you know, you got this energy and, you know, this water energy, though, is kind of, you know, that it is an emotional type. So just, you know, just be aware that that can happen. I'm really thinking more with this is that you're, you know, it's your two twins, and the one twin's going to say, yeah, we're really getting this done. Look at this. And the other twin is saying to you, but was it good enough? Was it good enough? Let me tell you, it was good enough. It really, really was good enough. Anyone tells you different, you know, you tell them, Not, didn't ask you. Didn't ask for that. Okay. So Gemini, just know that, and again, a lot of the signs are getting this where, you know, getting this water energy, getting this emotional energy. Just get out and do whatever it is that you have to do those 2 days. So Monday and Tuesday, just get out and do it. Okay? You're going to have the energy. You're going to have the intellect. You're going to know what you want to do. Just do it. And if you start, you know, if you stop and you think, or you do a sigh, or you think, oh, it's not the way I would want it to be. Who cares? Who cares if it's the way you would want it to be? You know, I mean, and I don't mean who cares if it. You have a high standard, but believe me, a lot of your standards are higher than what people will accept. So if you can get a little closer, that's okay. That's okay. Cut yourself some slack with that. Okay. Let's go on to Libra now and put these cards away. Put them in the right way though too. So, you know, I put them in like so they don't pop out again. Okay. Libra, 24th and 25th, general energy. Libra, I still think your money's coming in, but we'll get to that when I do the longer reading. But, but I still think that things are getting better for you. You know, I mean, you know, such holding patterns. Okay, Libra. General energy for Libra. Okay, let me cut the deck. Ooh, okay. One, two, three. They all came, you know, right upright. So, not that I can't see them, but they're not reversed. Let's put it that way. Okay, first one, Seven of Air. Again, we're having your energy. Seven of Air. Plans need revision. Move. More going on that meets the eye. Poor timing. Okay, let's see what our second card is. The Ace of Air. Again, your energy. Brilliant new ideas, inspirations. Seeing the truth of a situation. A challenging beginning. But it's a beginning. So I think that let's see what this last one says. The Seven of Earth. Seeds well planted, a temporary pause in action, unnecessary worry. So the energy again too. Now, if this was your bigger reading, I would just say, yeah, things are still going on. They're still moving forward. There's been a pause in everything, but everything looks like it's going to be really, really good. However, you're going to have some challenges. So seeing that this is the smaller reading, yes, things are going to be going good these next 2 days, but you're going to have some challenges, you know, again, you know, but you have done what you need to do. You have done everything correctly. What you say, you know, if you're going to a party, you're going to family, what you say, you are actually in the right spot. And this is but it's the people around you. And it's not, I have some people that I say that they're going to irritate. Now, these are just basically people will try to irritate you. Okay. And the thing is, though, I think, Libras, you're just, if you can be aware of it, internally, you can then laugh at it. And I don't mean, well, yeah, I do mean laugh at it. You can, you know, so later on, you can call somebody up and say, you know, who so-and-so, you know, that person was trying to get my goat, and I just didn't let it happen. And the thing is, though, with you, Libra, is you won't let it happen, but you'll be aware that they're trying to do this. And that's what I'm feeling for these 2 days. So you've done everything. You've prepared. You've seen, you know, they can't get you on it. They can't, you know, there's nothing. So if you are around people and if you're working and if you're around people, they want to, you've got everything covered. They can't do it. They won't succeed because you're not going to buy into it at all. And in fact, I think you're going to find it rather amusing. I love it when that happens. I do chuckle over that when people are trying to set you up and you're like, nah, can't do it. Not this time. So those 2 days, Libra, look pretty, pretty darn good for you. Just know that, you know, other people are around you that can be, you know, not so good. Okay. Well, I want to thank you all. If you haven't, again, if you haven't subscribed, hit below. Hit the little bell, too, because then that tells you when my next videos are posted. And I will be doing the January 1st through the 16th in the next couple of days. But before I go, I want to let you know, as always, you are loved and be blessed. Bye-bye.